Hi everyone, today we'll look at Revelation chapter 3, verse 20 in Mandarin Chinese. 启示录第三章二十节 Look, I stand at the door and knock. If you hear my voice and open the door, I will come in and we will share a meal together as friends.
看呢、啊、我站在门外敲门看呢、啊、我站在门外敲门若有谁闻声开门若有谁闻声开门我必进去我与他他与我我与他他与我一同坐席吃饭一同坐席吃饭看啊我站在门外敲门若有谁闻声开门我必进去我与他他与我一同坐席吃饭。启示录第三章二十节。
This verse reminds me of God's gentle character. Even though God Almighty has the power to do anything, He chooses not to because He loves us and He gave us a free will so we can freely choose Him or not. He knocks and patiently waits. If we hear His voice and open the door,He will come in and share a meal together, not as an authoritarian, but as a friend. This is an absolute true humility and love. May God bless you and give you peace.